Hi, I'm Natalie with Autel Robotics. Today, we'll be focusing on how to set up your X-Star drone for teaching mode. Teaching mode allows you to use two remote controllers with the same drone so that an instructor can override a learner's actions when they sense danger, kind of like a driver's ed car. To use teaching mode on your X-Star, you'll need two remote controllers and a remote control trainer cable. Now power up your remote controller and X-Star. Don't forget to remove that gimbal lock. Then connect to the Starlink app. Once you're connected, tap Start to enter the camera view, then choose the General Settings icon to the right of the mini-map. Head over to the Remote Control Settings tab by tapping on the Remote Controller icon. At the bottom of this menu, you'll find Teaching Mode. Select Learner. You should hear an audible beep from the remote controller. Now power off this remote controller and disconnect from the Starlink app. We'll now need to pair our secondary controller to the X-Star. Press the pairing button on the side of the drone for 3 seconds. You should see a quick flashing green LED change to a slower, steady green. Now on the controller, press and hold the power button and go home button at the same time. You'll now see the rear LEDs on the X-Star change to indicate that the second remote controller is paired. Go ahead and use this controller to connect to the Starlink app and navigate to the Remote Controller Settings tab once again. This time, select Instructor, and you should hear an audible beep from this remote controller. Now power off the second controller. We're almost there. Now repeat the pairing process with the Learner remote controller back to the X-Star. Then, plug in the trainer cable to the back of the remote controller. Now power on the secondary or instructor remote controller. Plug the other end of the trainer cable to the back of this remote controller. The built-in LCD screen on the instructor remote controller should now reflect that the two controllers are tethered together. The X-Star is now ready for teaching mode. When flying in teaching mode, the instructor remote controller will always override the command stick inputs from the learner remote controller. The controller's camera functions will still work on both remote controllers. This means that you could have one person operating the camera while the other focuses on piloting the drone. Now that you've set your X-Star up with teaching mode, you can safely teach your friends how to fly.